we get a relationship expert to weigh in on this one. Psychotherapist Robbie Ludwig is here. I mean, listen, no one knows what happens inside a marriage. This, though, goes beyond being polar opposite from your spouse. Mm-hmm. How do you go home for a family dinner when your boss and your husband are sparring publicly? And by the way, your boss is the president of the United States.
Yeah, well, it's very challenging. And Kellyanne Conway has said that she's very used to men behaving badly. So perhaps she feels that she's an expert in this area. But it is a bit cringeworthy to look at spouses disagreeing in this way and acting it out in a live kind of format. And what we do know, and you said it as well, we don't know what goes on behind closed doors. And certainly their marriage seems to be a microcosm of what is going on in the world and landscape politically. People having very different ideas about how the country should be run and who should be running it.
Well, we've heard Kellyanne's husband. We've heard her boss. Let's hear from her. Take a listen.
Kellyanne, it's so odd, though. You've been such a supporter of this president from the get-go,
but it's beyond
helping
that.
Him
I'm influential
win the election.
To him behind
it's
the
so
scenes.
Odd. Somebody said to me earlier, "Look, I think it's a shtick. I think it's a shtick. It's like a 1-2 punch. He's going to be against him. She's going to be for him. Just in case anything goes wrong, she's got a leverage and she's got a plan B." I mean, people are just...
Do you think that could possibly be true?
No, I'm just saying what people are... It's so odd.
My time.
You're such an important person in this cabinet, and your husband is out there.
But those questions aren't for me, are they?
Yeah, a lot of people having that reaction. It just doesn't pass the smell test. How is this possible? You think it's an act?
I don't think it's an act. I get the sense that it is authentic. What's so interesting here is that most people are so invested in putting on a loving facade when it comes to their relationship and hiding what actually goes on or the challenges in their marriage. It's a way to protect their union in a way. And Kellyanne Conway and her husband George are doing the opposite. They are actually airing their differences, and perhaps that's what drives their marriage. So it's very possible that privately they are very connected in a very meaningful way. They've been married for 17 years. Obviously, they understand each other's personalities. That's what's so interesting here. Perhaps they're just airing differences, and privately they are very connected.
And if you were doing some couples therapy here, would you advise the two, you know what, let's just keep it all private? How about we do that? This isn't healthy for the national dialogue.
Well, I say as a therapist, if it's working, you know, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. So if their relationship is strong and this is not harming their relationship in any way, I would say, okay, do whatever works. But if it is creating problems in the relationship, then absolutely, I would say, let's rethink how some of these challenges and differences get aired publicly, because everybody's going to be analyzing that, and what impact does that have on a public relationship? It could be very problematic.
Dr. Robbie Ludwig, as always, it's good to see you. Take care.
Thank you.